So for those that don't know me, I'm Natalie, and I've known Jake since primary school, and Jazz has been my best friend since we were about 12 years old. I can remember the very first time that Jazz and Jake spent time together without the rest of us there. Jazz had gone round to Jake's and she came straight over to my house afterwards to fill me in. It's so memorable to me because it was undeniable, like the excitable energy and the giddiness that you had that day. And yeah, you just couldn't wipe the smile off her face. From then on, they were like teenage sweethearts. And although, like, naturally as people do, they've both grown, they've evolved over the years, their love has always been solid.
For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Lincoln. I'm 31 years old and I'm looking for love. Thank you. It all started in year 9 maths in Way Valley. A little bit cheeky flirting started out, you know, little different tables. You and Nat were on one table, me and Jake miles away in another table. It moved on. One day, Jake pulls me to one side and Jake says, "Link, look." Bearing in mind, me and Jake don't talk much. So this was a big, for us, this was a big deal. Jake pulled me to one side and said, "Link, look, I think I really like her. What do I do? What do I do?" Now, he came to me because he knew I have so much experience in... especially in year 9, I had so much experience.
Good afternoon, everyone. On this Jake and Jasmine's very special day, I would like to welcome you all to Gorwell Farm. We are here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Jake and Jasmine and to share with them in their happiness and hopes for the future.
Jasmine, I give you this ring as a sign of our love and marriage.
As a symbol that all that we share and in recognition of our shared life together.
And then you put it fully on.
You're a bit hot, aren't you?
Oh, good.
Yeah,
it's done. Well done.
You are two people with one life ahead of you, and in joining your lives through this marriage, may you both be granted a special lifetime together. It now gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. And, of course, you may kiss the bride. I'd like you to join me in congratulating our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Johnston.
Jazz, you've always been by my side since day one. There's no doubt in my mind that you've been made me a better version of who I am. I love you and I look forward to continuing our life together with Wilson.
Jake, thank you for bringing a happiness to Jazz like no other does. You are truly just the most kind-hearted person and genuine person. One of the most genuine people I know. Jazz, you're such a wonderful friend and I love doing life with you. I count myself incredibly lucky to have you both in my life. And I want to thank you for letting us all share this day with you. Now we're one with the sun of our
Jaz, you came into Jake's life and it was fantastic. You were, and now I'm going to say this in the best possible way. You were, knowing Jake, you were a beautiful hurricane of personality. You just burst into Jake's life. Because Jake was like, you know, didn't know what was, you know, left shoe, right shoe. Is this right? I don't know. Jaz came into Jake's life and was like, I'm going to sort you right out, okay, Jack? Yeah. Fashion, everything, okay? Without Jaz, Jake wouldn't even look the way he does tonight. It's all Jaz. It's all Jaz. It's an honour. It's an honour to be your best man. Thank you for letting me be a part of your lives and for having a front row seat for your future.
Hit it! That's what I'm talking about.
Wait!
Okay now.
Can we have a toast for the new Mr. and Mrs. Justin?
So good, so good.
Everybody go behind me.
From the beginning.